Hey, we're here, guys, at the Historical Southwestern Museum. Let's go check it out.
All right, so we're at the Greater Southwest Museum.
It's like in the old armory.
That's what it is.
No way we're the only people here. Oh, they got a military museum right there, too.
Oh, wow, okay.
We're gonna check out this cabin. It says inside.
Oh, my gosh. By herself?
Okay, so this is what it would have been like, dude, back in the day.
No lights, no nothing.
Imagine how dark your house really truly would have been.
Right. Lanterns.
Look at that cloth roof.
Whoa. Check this out. It's like an old print plate. Old print plates. They would have the die roll it out. Print the newspaper. Look at this.
Oh, wow, dude, look at this, dude.
It's a map of the old school was.
Look, it's a plat map for the old Glen School.
Oh, wow. Treasure, dude. That's where the treasure's at, under the school.
Treasure's under the school, man.
It's all Crocs. Dude, look at the baby Croc. Baby Croc. Baby Whiskey. Whoa, dude.
Creepy.
Thank you. is cool. Look at this. You'll grab. There's some nice ones in there. Nice pharmacy bottles. Just got like this old reincarnation of like how it looked. First.
Weighs about 25 pounds.
Bulletproof vest. Hall of Honor. We got there.
Is this, they were killed by Canadian?
World War I?
Mm-hmm.
What are these? These are the men of 36th Division. Whoa, dude. This is some World War I stuff.
Tribu Arrows, Vietnam. I thought that was Vietnam looking. Vietnam pistol. Here's a Japanese flag taken in the Philippines by World War II. PFC Herbert Jones, U.S. Army, donated by Carl Davis. Assess medallions.
That's cool.
So it's a Nazi police officer, an Italian combat engineer, an Italian stylist,
and a German Luftwaffe. Luftwaffe.
There's a lot of World War II stuff in here.
Oh, it's really this World War I uniform. Flare pistol.
Okay.
taxi?
I don't, but he does.
I got one in there. I'm at Park. Out here north of town. Called Regional Park.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you're with me.
They've got Lake Murray boat tags. These are really cool. They'd be cool to find. You could put these on your boat. You could have a permit. They're all like really old Johnson motors. These are so cool, dude.
Boat motors? Yeah, I know. Really cool.
Dang, dude. There's just so much here. These racers, dude. Really cool. This old wagon with how it would look still looks so crazy. Whoa, dude. That's crazy, look.
Little felt twinklings on the side of the car.
This is how they found two of them. Bro. So we're here at the first permanent building of Ardmore. There's like a water well right there, dude. Wow. This is the original. This house was the first building erected within the future city limits of Ardmore in 1870.
Your reflection's terrible. I'm sorry that I'm trying to touch the glass, but.
Oh, bro, what in the world? There's like a baby in there and somebody, yeah, dude, that's wild. But whoa, dude.
Dude, in that painting, it was a T-shaped house. So on one of these sides, there was more.
What's in this one, bro?
Like a fireplace and just a coffee table and some biscuits and some gravy.
Crazy, bro.
Think about it, dude. These logs right here.
Yeah, they axe cut them like that.
Look at their yeah. Look at the chopping marks on the side. It was.
That's pretty wild.
Dude,
Dude, even in the 1870s, they run conduit and tapped in.
It's crazy. The more you know.
They must have known Tesla. What's his name?
Nikola Tesla?
Nikola Tesla?
Yeah.
Was here.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Yeah. He was here. He must have been here, dude.
This is big. Dude, imagine getting caught in that, like, your sweatshirt. Oh, I think it's steam. Steam-driven oil rig, dude. This would have been nasty to work on, dude. Like, it's been crazy, dude.
Belt-driven?
Yeah, dude, that's insane.
Kerchunk,
kerchunk. Yeah, dude, imagine, like, just how dangerous this thing would be. But they got it done, dude.
Barry
went out of the
top here. Do what? I thought it was a gambling room. It's in a table in that nice Victorian couch. I'm like, what? Crystal glass chandelier.
Dude, there's just so much in this place. Like
what are you?
Dude, that's the vault. Okay, first one we got.
I need your restroom.
All these rifles. Bunch of different pistols here, rifles.
This thing right here?
Ooh.
It's a breathing apparatus for like when you smoke it out. Wow, dude. What disaster are they talking? Oh, this one, dude. Look, we're walking past it. They had an explosion, dude. These nails were blown up.
Well, so they had an explosion in town. And,
dang, dude.
Dang. And this was, like, some of the stuff. This was, like, a steam-driven locomotive. Water. Ardmore's first fire engine.
Talks a little bit about it.
I want to read the beginning of it.
Maybe it's old. This is like old firefighter blanket.
Oh, they don't hold it and you jump off the roof and onto that.
That's crazy looking.
It's got footprints on it, dude. Look how many footprints are on there. City.
Oh, here it is. Tanker explosion.
Gasoline. Hook ladder.
Wow, dude, that's crazy.
Old. That's crazy. That's like still together. A lot of chain, wood, square baler. Horsepower sweep. 1865, bro. That's crazy.
Mama.
It's a 1865 corn sheller. Tractors.